Today we're revisiting the Coke Challenge. This challenge was brought to us by World of Steve. Last time we saw what happens when you put Mentos in a Coke bottle. Now this time we'll see what happens when you put Mentos in a Coke can. Let me open it, David. It's all my kids down. Even though it didn't work out the way I wanted to, I give it a thumbs up.
It tastes like gum.
Mm-hmm.